Okay, so in a previous episode, I did some armor upgrades. I fought some monsters outside of town, and they're doing like practically no damage. At least to the one character. The other two party members, they still receive damage. But I was like thinking, I'm gonna waste my time just trying I'm gonna waste my time fighting these monsters that don't do that much damage to my party members, so I might as well go. And besides, I created a secondary, like a second save state, just in case. Oh, jeez. So this is an inn right here. Wait a minute. So those statues here look familiar. Huh. Ah. This is just an empty room. Oh, okay. Which way should I go? Oh, did I go where I was before? Shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was nice. I haven't been in his room or something there. There's a entrance that way. And there's an entrance here. Huh. Oh, it's gonna be that kind of dungeon, okay. Oh, it's a dead end. Oh, jeez, this place is just screwing with me, isn't it? Thank you. Ugh. This place is so frickin' huge. Oh, do they want me to guess which holes to go through? Yeah, I don't have a choice, so I'm gonna save here, and then I'm gonna go through the separate holes here. Oh, it was the right one. Oh, screw you! Oh, dude! Okay, I have to do more than 100 damage per turn here. Thank you. Oh, that okay. Gonna use a telephone. Oh, she's only at two? Sure, why not? I wasn't gonna deal with that fucking dungeon. So I'm gonna call it here. If there's anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.